Bitcoin is the spy of crypto. I actually had an old theory called the Bitcoin blanket theory, where basically they the government creates Bitcoin, then they launch it to a bunch of nerds and count on the nerds to organically whip up a tornado of random innovation and new altcoins, and now you have like a blanket on the real stuff, because then they inject their little XRP, their little banker coins, they inject it into that tornado, and now they have a blanket caused by Bitcoin.